Starts right now with breaking news.
Hello, everyone. I'm Peter Albrecht.
And I'm Devin Walsh. We begin with breaking news tonight. Mobile Fire Rescue was responding to a car that was hit by a train this afternoon.
This happened off of Paper Mill Road. We do know the driver is an 18-year-old young man. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. He says the power was out in the area and did not see any rail crossing signals.